गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, एज वी हैव स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर माई बॉडी नीड्स फूड, इन अ प्रीवियस वीडियो वी वर टॉक्ड अबाउट वॉट इज फूड एंड फूड्स वी गेट फ्रॉम प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. सो टूडे आई कैटेगराइज फूड इन अ थ्री डिफरेंट ट्रेज. दीज काइंड ऑफ फूड्स हेल्प अस इन अ डिफरेंट वे. सम गिव्स अस एनर्जी, सम गिव्स अस स्ट्रेंथ एंड सम protect our body from disease. So children, today our new topic is kinds of foods. There are three kinds of food. First, energy giving food. Second, body building foods. And third, protective foods. Let's go in detail. First, energy giving foods. So what are energy giving foods? Foods like oil, butter, ghee, sugar, bread, puri or chapati, rice or potato gives us the energy to work and play. These are called energy giving foods. What are body building foods? Body building foods like milk, egg, pulses, meat, fishes make our body strong and help us to grow. These are called body building foods. What are protective food? Foods like fruits and vegetables protect us from disease. These are called protective foods. So children, if you want to stay healthy and strong, we should eat these three kinds of food. And these three kinds of food also called balanced meal. So we should eat three kinds of food in a day. So I give you homework related to this topic. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.